hawk or what? It's a hawk.
Oh, look, there's a turkey. Oh, yeah, you can. Here, let's get down and then we can see it better.
Okay. Its eyes are closed. Hey, woodpecker.
Oh, yeah. This is really neat.
Look at that. You can see the wingspan.
Oh, yeah. That's really cool.
Look at the
ears
over here. You can see it better.
Yeah, there's everything. Oh my gosh, is that a real snake?
Okay, great. Hold it. Yeah, there's a snake in there.
Where?
There's a snake in there. Corn snakes in there.
What is George's snake?
You can see it. You can see the skin from it.
Oh, this is in it.
Oh, it lights up.
Sun is a biotic
effect. Quick, okay. Quick, we're doing plants.
Or maybe it's an abiotic effect.
Wait.
Please don't put that video anywhere.
Herbivores. Look at the bear.
Hey, look, it has the layers of the forest. The leaf litter, the forest floor, the shrub herb, the understory, and the canopy. All on there. It shows you.
Look at the bear.
That's really neat.
And the bear's the honeycomb.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so pretty. Raccoon. What's a raccoon got? I think I have a pearl fish.
It's probably real too. No, it's not. Stuff all these
look at the mini turtle.
What you got there, Glenn?
Oh my gosh.
A backpack.
What happened?
Had to buy us a backpack. Yeah, left ours at the campgrounds. On with everything else, but
that's okay.
We'll make do. Cool. Now I got a fashionable orange one. Thank you.
Hey, this is what you saw.
It's a beaver.
Yeah,
it's a beaver.
Beaver. A muskrat.
That's not a bee. Muskrat. Over there is. Yeah. That's what I saw.
Look at where he's staying.
Well. Where's the what?
There's a copperhead apparently, but I can't find it.
Where? Over here?
Like you never see it until the bike shop.
The copperhead?
It doesn't.
It is very cool. Are you okay?
We had to hike all these steps.
I'm done.
It's like 1,000, isn't it?
1.2 million.
No, it isn't.
It's only 300 and some steps.
No, it's not. It said 1,000.
We had to go down and come back up.
700,000.
And
it said 1,000 something.
It's hard coming up. Especially when you're out of shape.
And what number are we on? 20? 20? 19? Oh, and we were going to see the suspension bridge, but we couldn't go across it, could we?
No, it was C-L-O-S-E-D. That means we couldn't go across. There's work in progress right there.
Across.
Me and working.
Had an S in the front of the name.
All right, y'all. Let's go. You ready?
How are you
on
video going? You can barely go up that.
Y'all be quiet. You're not right.
I am kind of right.
You can hear my knee brace squeaking as I go up.
Over here.
Pick up so good in the picture.
Hey, this is the campground where we're at.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
It does. It sounds just like that other one that we had playing last night.
What's that one in there?
I want to see it float.
What? Oh, all the people's car. Here we go. We gotta
get back up.
But they didn't spell it right.
There's a folly. Look at these lovely steps. And I know that's pretty. You think, oh my, look up there.
Woo!
We've only done 1,000 already today, haven't we?
Oh.
Somehow it's hard going up, but it's just easier to me than going down with my knee. I don't know why. It's pretty.
Do you have any hands out?
Yeah.
We can catch up to him. We can catch up to us. We can catch up to him.
six. Walking in the dark. It doesn't work, can I?
Except for this one.
That is so cool.
Hold on. Mama, look. Hey, Emily, you want to have this yellow?
So bright.
But I want you to have it.
Okay.
Because I can't carry.
Look at this. Emily.
All I can carry is
this.
Hey, Mama, can you put this in?
Bright.
Yeah. Well, is that enough?
That's a good start. We gotta cook it.